3, 2, 1, go! Glory! Release all the ball, 660 brake horse. That's accelerating very nicely. 40 miles an hour. 60. 80. Keep on going. Full brake.
Shit.
No, don't go to us. No, it's okay.
Here we go.
その痛さに耐える力、あるいはまた心の強さ。
二、三、
まあ今日はできると思いました。思ってました。
二、ラスト。はい。はい。はい、助け。One, okay. Two, next. Hitting. Okay, good. Good job. Okay.
There's a four left long over the crossroads. Left over the crossroads. Careful. You didn't listen.
I didn't see it.
Well, I called it three times.
I didn't see it.
You don't need to see, you need to listen.
Yeah.
I think it's broken.
Step to your left, I see it. Come back to the middle, no problem.
In the space of a few minutes, it was a completely different fire.
Roll now. Oh, okay. This is when it gets a bit harder. One more of those.
Before you do a 360 roll, you have to let it just sit there. Oh, man, it's just the worst feeling. It's literally, I have nightmares about falling. So that is like, I'm actually falling. This is not a dream.
Right, go now. Look left.
I panicked in one of them, did it, and went, oh, no, this is wrong, and tried to flick it back a bit. Like a joystick on a computer game is really that sensitive.
We're cramming in that one flight, 10 flights. I've never done that with someone, ever.
I don't like it, man. I ain't gonna lie to you. It's just not fun.
Training's just relentless. The tempo just increases.
A little bit harder, Freddy. Let's go. Come on! Get 10 fucking hard ones!
Is this a good point to say that I don't want to do this anymore?
A load faster to
sound
for sure.
Too.
Idris could be about to suffer the biggest humiliation of his life in front of a capacity crowd of 1,200 and the world's press.
Homeless dude.
Look at me. Yeah?
Yeah.
Long journey.
Yeah.
Yeah? To this.
Yeah.
Yeah? Proud of you. Yeah. Alright, we're all proud of you, yeah?
Sure.
Do it. And now, ladies and gentlemen, please welcome to the Red Corner from Lionel came out, all guns blazing. I thought if he isn't careful, this could be over quickly. I was worried for Idris.
Oh, look at that! You can tell he's a Dutch fighter as he hustles Elba at both quarters. Look at that bravado from Graves, goading Elba, calling him on!
That's all he's got! That's all he's got!
Suddenly, the fight changed. Idris was looking for an opening in Lionel's guard. He wanted to hurt him back. But they were trading blow for blow, right hand for right hand, knee for knee.
And now Graves' guard is up, Elba on the attack with some skillful punches. Kieran Kettle likes that.
Idris started landing and chopping that low kick.